Moving into the middleweight category. The limits for this category: no competitor may weigh over 176.25 pounds. Our first competitor in this category is from Detroit, Michigan. Trains at the Powerhouse Gym in Centerline. Welcome Larry Vizeski. I need backstage, if you're in the audience, Mark Masters, Bob Sapp, Lindsey McKinney, now please. Moving on in the middleweight category, from Williamsburg, Michigan. He's married, trains at Jeff's Gym of Williamsburg. He was first in a Northern Michigan novice contest. Welcome 23-year-old Vern Gauthier. Next up in the middleweight category, from Drayton Plains, Michigan. He's engaged, trains at Grassy's Fitness Center. Second place in the Southern Michigan in 1986. Let's hear it for 29-year-old Richard Sados. Single. He's from Portage, Michigan. He's 32 years old. He won 2 weeks ago the Powerhouse Classic, the overall title. Welcome, Randy Hoyt. Competitor in the middleweight division this evening hails from Lansing, Michigan. He owns the Training Station Gym. He's sponsored by LA Sportswear. Won the middleweight division of the Gold Cup in 1987. He's second place in the over 35 Southern States Championships. Again, Jeff Schooler.
Oh.
concludes the middleweight division this evening. Before we go to the awards, which will happen almost immediately, I'd like to take this opportunity, and I hope he's down front, not working somewhere, to introduce our state chairman, represents the National Physique Committee here in the state. He, in fact, puts on the Mr. Michigan and the Powerhouse Classic, of course. He owns all the Powerhouse gyms with his brother, Norm. I'd like for us to thank at this time, for all his efforts, Will Davish and his brother, Norm. If you're out there, please stand up. They worked long and hard representing the National Physique Committee here in Michigan. The National Physique Committee has taken bodybuilding out of the dark ages. It has put us on the front pages of magazines, on television, in the movies, and these are the kind of people that really need to be thanked for making our sport as popular as what it is. Giving the awards this evening for this class. We have so many people to choose from to give out awards, and we had a tough time deciding who to do it. We've got so many big shots, luminaries, title winners, you name it. In the bantamweight division, I'd like to introduce, not giving awards for the bantamweight division, you can see he's no bantamweight. 1987, Michigan Great Lakes champion, Mark Masters. I would like to have the four bantamweight competitors on stage now, please. Okay, gentlemen, we're going to have a very brief pose down. If I could have my sound technician plug in a little music. You're going to have about 45 seconds to a minute to convince the judges in this audience who the winner of the bantamweight class is. Can I have the music, please, Maestro? In the bantamweight division, Michigan Men's State Championships. In fourth place this evening, number two, Gary Morrison. In third place in the bantamweight division, number three, Andy Bates. In second place, again, the bantamweight division, number four, Gary Durr. And our very first bantamweight Michigan State champion, John Tetreault. A very happy John Tetreault. John has earned his way into the final pose now. Okay, gentlemen, a few poses for the photographers. Five finalists. I need Marty Alden, Richard Anisvigian, Jeff Locklear, Dale Carpenter, and Turhan Westbrook. This is a very competitive lightweight division. We need music for the pose down now, please. You guys, when you hear it, do your thing. Please relax. We have another very special guest giving the awards in the lightweight and the middleweight division. He was Mr. Michigan in 1977. Probably could still win it today. Welcome, Bob Sadd. In fifth place, lightweight division, number 7, Turhan Westbrook. In fourth place, number 5, Richard Anisvigian. Third place this evening, Michigan Men's State Championships lightweight division, number 11, Marty Alden. Leaving, Dale Carpenter and Jeff Locklear. Who do you think our lightweight winner is? In second place, lightweight division, number 8, Jeff Locklear. And your lightweight champion tonight, Dale Carpenter. Okay, gentlemen, a couple poses again for the photographers. This one was a tough one. When you hear the music, guys, against the judges in the audience, you're a middleweight winner. Number 16, Jeff Schuler. In fourth place in the middleweight division, number 14, Richard Sados. In third place, number 12, Larry Bozeski. Is it Randy White or Vern Gauthier? Who's our middleweight champion? Who's going to make it to the final pose now? In second place, middleweight division of Michigan Men's Championships, number 13, Vern Gauthier. Your middleweight champion, Randy Hoyt. Thank you very much. Very soon, I want to thank Lloyd Rappaport. The light heavyweight division, These competitors cannot weigh more than 198 and one quarter pounds. First up in this division, from Williamsburg, Michigan. He trains at Jeff's Gym. He's married. Third and last year's Mr. Michigan in his category. Welcome 30-year-old Jeff Gauthier. Next up in the light heavyweight division, from Southfield, Michigan, trains at the Powerhouse Gym. He's married, he was third place in the Mountains, Michigan in 1987, it's here for Albin. Continuing in the light heavyweight category. Our next competitor is single. He trains at the Powerhouse Gym. He won the light heavyweight division of the Powerhouse Classic 2 weeks ago. From St. Clair Shores, welcome 23-year-old John Maury. Thank you. Our next competitor is from Traverse City. Trains at the sweatshop gym there. Mr. Michigan Gold Cup was winner in 1986 and 1987. He was second in the light heavyweight class of this competition. Let's hear it for Tony Wisniewski. Our next competitor is from Warren, Michigan. He's 26 years old. He's married and trains at the Muscle Connection Gym. He was second in the light heavyweight division of the Junior Michigan in 1987. Welcome, Vince Allen. Next up from Woodhaven, Michigan. He's single, trains at the Powerhouse Gym in both Highland Park and in Lincoln Park. He was third in the light heavyweight class of the Powerhouse Classic. Welcome, John Rip Holmes. John did a great job because he was supposed to be introduced next. From Harper Woods, he's single, trains at the weight station. Welcome Rob Rogers.
Thank you.
Bob Rogers. Continuing in the light heavyweight category from Jackson, Michigan. This competitor is 30 years old and engaged. He trains at Power Builders Gym. He was fourth in the light heavyweight class of this competition last year. Welcome Matt Richards. Our next competitor is single, trains at Gold's Gym. He was fifth in the Michigan Gold Cup. Welcome Paul Kypros. Next up, he's 27 years old from Detroit. Trains at Fitness Unlimited. He was third in his class in the Great Lakes last year. Welcome 27-year-old Melvin Green. Melvin Breed. Our final competitor in the light heavyweight division this evening is 23 years old, trains at the powerhouse in Lincoln Park. He won the gym in Michigan in 1987, won the light heavyweight class in 1987 Great Lakes. Welcome, Joe Samples. Moving into the heavyweight category. The heavyweights fight anything they want. Our first competitor in this category is from Vikings Gym. He was second in the light heavyweight class in Michigan Great Lakes. He's 21 years old, hails from Detroit. Welcome 205-pound Artis Griffin. City. He's single, trains at the powerhouse in Lincoln Park. He was seventh in the light heavyweight class at this event last year. Let's hear it for 204.5-pound Michael Miscavige.
Come on.
Mike Miscavige. Continuing in the heavyweights, from Southfield, Michigan, training at the Powerhouse. He was second in the Powerhouse Classic. Welcome 208.5-pound Don Frazier. Next up, from Mount Clemens, Michigan, training at the weight station there. He's 27 years old. He was third in the heavyweight class in 1986 of this competition. Welcome Mark Baranski. Next up, hailing from Troy, Michigan, he's a manager and trainer at Bulls Gym of Troy. He won the heavyweight class in the Powerhouse Classic 2 weeks ago. He's here for 236-pound David Popko. Still with the heavyweights. from Mount Clemens, Michigan. He trains the White Station Gym. He has won the Southeast Michigan, the Mr. Oakland McComb. Welcome 226.5-pound Paul Corey. Our next competitor is from Lapeer. He's married, 28 years old. Trains at Scott's Body Shop there. He was third in the heavyweight class at this particular event in 1987. Welcome 202-pound Randy Woody. Next from Auburn Hills, he trains at the Powerhouse in Farmington. He's married. He was second in his class in the Powerhouse Classic in 1987. 201-pound Tom Schneider.
Yeah.
Next in heavyweights, from Grand Rapids, Michigan, he's single, trains at Ultra Body Fitness Center. He was Mr. West Michigan in 1985. Welcome 213 pounds, Mike Vrujic. Southfield, Michigan, trains at the Bodyworks Gym. He won the 87 Miss Michigan Gold Cup. Welcome 212-pound Rob Rickman. The heavyweight division this evening. Okay, the light heavyweight finalists, and again, in no particular order, we need to see on stage Vince Allen, Tony Wisniewski, Jeff Gauthier, John Mowry, and Joe Sample. Okay, we need some music, and when you hear it, guys, show them what you got. Yeah. In fifth place, light heavyweight division. Men's state championships, number 20, Jeff Gauthier. In fourth place in the light heavies, number 22, John Murray. In third place, number 23, Tony Wisniewski. Joseph or Vince Allen. In second place, light heavyweight division, number 24, Vince Allen. And you're okay, gentlemen, congratulations and thank you. Joe, stay ready for that pose now. Don Frazier and Mike Miscavige. You guys know what you're up there for when you hear our music. Let's see it. Who our finalist is. In fifth place in the heavyweight division, Michigan Men's Championships, number 43, Rob Rickman. In fourth place, number 40, Randy Woody. In third place, number 36, Don Frazier. We got a pair of mics left, Mike Ruzic, Mike Miscavige, who's our heavyweight champion. In second place, Michigan Men's Championships, number 35, Mike Miscavige. And your heavyweight winner tonight, Mike Ruzic. Okay, guys, a couple poses for the photographers. Okay, gentlemen, congratulations. Mike, stay pumped and ready. You're going to be on real quick. Thank you, Sean Reed. Now we're going to decide the Michigan men's champion. If I could have some lights, please, on the stage. Time for the pose down. I want to remind everyone, when these athletes come out, this has not been prejudged. These athletes have not been judged side by side at any time during this day. So I need back on stage our bantamweight, John Tetro, our lightweight, Dale Carpenter, our middleweight, Randy Hoyt, our light heavyweight, Joe Sample, and our heavyweight, Mike Grugin. I need you all off the platform, please, in front of the platform. I also need you in order, starting with the bantamweight, the lightweight, the middleweight, the light heavyweight, and the heavyweight.
Spread out, guys, spread out.
Since this has not been judged, we have to go through the mandatory or compulsory poses so the judges can make a proper decision. Gentlemen, front double bicep. Audience, it's your job to help the judges out. Okay, gentlemen. Front lat spread. What do you think? Side chest. Pick your best side. Side tricep. Okay, gentlemen, face the rear of the stage. Back double bicep. Lat spread. Okay, gentlemen, face the audience again. Abdominals and thighs, hands behind the head, abs and thighs. What do you think? This is going to be a tough one. Okay, I want to see a front thigh extension only.
Already.
I would like a hamstring pose. Face the audience again, please. One of the most muscular pose. Who is it? Who's the Michigan men's champion, 1988 version? Okay, gentlemen, relax a minute. I want to ask the judges, are there any other poses you would like to see? Any comparisons? Any changes in the lineup? Okay, we need some music for the final pose down. You're gonna have about a minute to convince these judges and this audience you're the men's Michigan champion. Okay, gentlemen, relax. We've got a decision. Michigan men's state champion. Somebody over there said it. Randy Hart! Stay backstage. That's it. We picked the champion tonight. You know, fabulous audience. Drive carefully. Good night.